Obviously, you're through to the final, man. How'd you feel?
I feel great, man. We still got one more big win to get, and it'll be another war like today was.
Like today, like really rough first quarter, but that's through the second and third, you really kind of dominated. What changed for Real?
We just stuck with it. We knew that tonight would be a war, and it wouldn't be a 20-minute game, and we knew it would be a 40-minute game, and we were able to stay together, make some stops, and make some shots.
And what are you expecting to see when you're going up against Fenerbahce?
The same thing every time we play Fenerbahce. It's going to be a war.
What do you guys need to do to get the win then?
Fight. Come here and with the same mentality we had today and play for 40 minutes.
Thanks very much. Good luck.